I think the thing that we had to ask ourselves in the Midas Live show is what questions were being asked of us by the crowd. It was clear from the very first show the questions that were being asked are different questions from the listening experience of the CD. So we had to think about how we were going to answer those questions. And we had to really find a way to answer them in a way that was resonant and a way that stayed. Resonant in terms of how in the live experience can we fill them with sound and how can we fill them with emotion, but also how can it be resonant that it stayed with them days after. So one of the things that I found and I brought to the band and we all liked it is DJ Premier was talking about shock, excite and amaze. That really rung a chord with us. How can we shock, excite, and amaze? Because we realized as a band, that's what we liked in other people's live shows, when we were shocked, excited, and amazed. We had to really pull on all our resources, all the things and backgrounds that we had. Kiki, you know, is an amazing illustrator and artist, you know, kind of create visuals and stuff. Kevin, you know, real paying attention to sound and my type of performance background, and see what we could pull on to kind of create something. We're all talking about the live show all the time, how good it could be. But at its best, it's like a really good film, you know, in terms of its visual and sound.